Well, tonight I'm going to be drinking bottle number 4408 of an epic beer called The Observer, which is an old ale and promises to have lots of flavour.